Good morning, welcome to 32nd edition of Triathlon Wasp. It's quarter triathlon. Wasp is borough of Amsterdam. It was an independent town a few years ago, but now part of Amsterdam. And this triathlon is called Wesper News Extra Triathlon. Wesper News is the newspaper of this town, Wesper News. Wesper means the people from Wasp, and Wasp is the name of the town. Anyway, let me check if you can watch it. Hola, Pablo, Tomisan, Leo. Tomisan, it's so early there. I think for Pablo also. Pablo is from Argentina, and Tomisan is from Los Angeles, California, let's say. Jack Mundo is here. Hello. After yesterday's drunk live stream, look at where we are now. Hey guys, how are you? I slept well. Thanks so much, Pablo. I slept well, about 6 hours is enough, and right after the last drink in that bar where we left, I returned to the central station and returned home and slept immediately. Oh, I ran through the döner place also in the central station. I consumed a small pita döner also from a Turkish place. So this area is already crowded. This is 32nd edition of Wesper News Extra Triathlon, quarter triathlon. There was a children part of the triathlon. It's already finished at 11 o'clock, and at 12 o'clock first part of the swimmers already started, and they are in the cycling part. I think this is the last part at 1:30, the second start from this Com. This area is called Com. This is the centrum of Wasp, and there are minivans and crowds here. They are getting ready. They are getting ready in front of the church. I don't use microphone, by the way, so you can hear the sounds better. If you can see a bit further, you see that the swimmers are getting ready. They are jumping to the water. Some of them are joining to this quarter triathlon for 21 times, 11 times, 10 times. So every year they do that. They will swim through this canal and they will cross the bridge, under the bridge, I mean. The bridge is open, and further there is a windmill. And after that there is an industrial area. From industrial area they will be cycling like 20 kilometers, I think. And after that they will start running in the city and in the old town, the other area nearby the municipality. There is a finish point. We're gonna see all of them. We will hopefully, if our connections stay strong, I will show you the all parts. We will not wait until the end, but you will see the cycling, swimming and running part, also the finish point. And at the end we will go through my friend's place. We will see him and hopefully we will enjoy this beautiful Sunday. The temperature is about 23 Celsius. This is the place where I live, by the way, if you don't know about that. Toilet brush salesman, welcome. This is such a town event, you know. It's such a local event, but you guys are from different countries. You are enjoying this very local event in Amsterdam also. In Amsterdam, let me show you the camera. Daryl and Ilya is here in Amsterdam. They invited me to their rental place, and in Amsterdam there is an also important swimming competition today for ALS victims, sick people. There is a special competition, Amsterdam City Swim, every year it's happening, and Daryl and Ilya invited me to that event. I was planning to go there, but because of the last night's drunk event, I changed my mind. I stay in Wasp. It's more easier to me staying here and watching this event at the same day. So after the live stream, I can start resting immediately. Otherwise, in Amsterdam, I will spend some more time. Well, we have a friend here. Hello, buddy. Hey, Miriam, welcome. How are the preparations? I think you are ready now. Kidney Bills, greetings from London. Thiago from Brazil, good morning. Well, guys, I don't know if the connection is gonna stable because probably a lot of people is going to use their mobile phones as soon as they start. So if you lost the connection, please stay or look for another lesson because I will continue if the connection get lost when they started. Either I will continue to the live stream or we will open another live stream. Just for your information. Tibor is back. Thank you so much, Tibor. Look at that. The dog is also wants to, some swimming. It's a hot weather. 23 Celsius. You see already dozens of swimmers are waiting there. 2 minutes left. After they start, they will swim through this canal and I will go to that side later. I will try to follow them. But it's gonna be crowded, so I'm not sure if I can show you clearly. Like a few years ago, maybe 4 or 5 years ago, I watched this event. On the thumbnail, there is a picture of mine, but it's not an AI picture. I had joined to Amsterdam half marathon like 5 years ago, I think. So I completed half marathon in Amsterdam. It's from Mizuno Amsterdam half marathon. They're about to start. Enjoy the competition. This is the start point. It's gonna be tough, especially the running part after. All right. Here we go. This is the only chance to swim through waste canal. Look at that. As I said, it's a very local event. There are a lot of supporters everywhere, families and friends. Also, there are a lot of volunteers all around the waste. It's a small town. Look at that, such a beautiful view we have today, and nice weather, and this. These strong people are competing each other. Not just a competition, they are having a good day. Alright. So look at it, some people are supporting their friends with some science. At this point, everyone starts walking through the other way to the direction. I'll go faster so we can catch them, hopefully. I'm in the running part now. I'm also joining quarter triathlon by running during the race. You see that? I was not joking. I'm also in the competition. Here we go, we have a better view here. After this restaurant terrace. Yes, I'm the winner. Doing my Sunday exercise. Okay, where are they now? They're coming. This is the first one for now, but you never know. There's a long cycling part and there's a long running part as well. Look at the supporters from their house. They will be the walls next to the canal.
Look, Yuri!
Hundreds of more at the back. Another bridge is over there. They will pass through that bridge and after that there's a windmill. Hello Guido, welcome back.
Coxus, yes!
Yeah, woohoo!
Trying to find the trying to find the friend. How many people joined to this event? So crowded. Their names and numbers are written on their headscarf. I don't know how it's called that. Swimming cat, thank you. Yes, it was so easy, but I couldn't remember it. I see Tomisan over there. Look at that, Tomisan. Tomisan, why didn't you tell us you joined to this competition? Tomisan! I got you, Tomisan. Last ones. There's a cheater over there. She's using a failing bot. Unfortunately, I see the last one over there. It's not easy, it's not easy. Let's put some motivation to the last ones. Another running for Murat is starting soon. Actually, right now. Let's go. Let's go to the next one. Oh, coordinator triathlon. By the way, I put the official website link on the description so you can check the information if you wish. We are going to the cycling part. It's a bit crowded already. They're crossing to the other bridgeway. Let's go further. Sorry. This part of Vesp is normally more quiet and beautiful, I think, in my opinion. This is a walking path, cycling and walking. Let's go further until to the windmill. I'm not sure, but probably it's 5 kilometers swimming, I think. Look at it, the runnings from the first way, they started at 12 o'clock. Now he completed the cycling part as well and running towards the finish. And I don't know how many tours. We have an historic windmill here. It's small and heart shape. The Little Heart. The name of the windmill is the Little Heart, this one.
Want dan de bordjes op de dijk zonder wat eraf te kunnen.
Maar we volgen weer bijna achter mij.
Ik zit in het rond. Ja.
Wij hebben ook wel een
lager.
Ja, het is
goed. En dan gaat je hart beginnen.
There are more runners at the other side from the first part of adult competition. Let me show you. Sorry, no problem. Here, they are from the other side, they are running from the first part. No problem. And with the windmill view, let's stop a bit. Miriam, next time, next year, we gotta join to this triathlon together. What do you think?
Yeah.
But I'm not good at swimming. Cycling and running is okay, but I'm not good at swimming.
Yeah.
Look, they are calling Tommy. There's a Tommy. I knew it. Some ladies are shouting like Tommy. You see how beautiful the local areas vibes, much better than big cities. Everyone joined to this event because they are supporting their friends, even they don't know the people they are cheering up. It's the same in Amsterdam, but here it's more connected. People are more friendly and more connected. Even they don't know who is the swimmer, they still applaud, they motivate them. And it's a great day selection. It's a nice Sunday activity. Look, someone is cheating over there. So the gap is wider now between the swimmers, but it's almost at the end. Not much left from this point. Let's continue to the industrial zone and check out the cycling. As soon as they arrive to end of the swimming points, they will change the clothes and they're gonna continue bicycling. Hey guys, thanks for joining to this live stream. I'm happy to be in our town. I see a friend. Aşkım, come, we are on live. What do you want to say? Do you have a friend?
Vessel is in the water, my friend.
Vessel?
Yes.
Okay, we have to support if we see them. Show me, I will show her or him.
Vessel. You know Vessel from Tutters.
Ah, the man I know.
Yes, you know.
Okay.
It's his first time.
Hopefully I will find him. His first time. Someone 21 times joined to this program. My friends.
And now you can see the change for...
They will change the clothes there and then they will continue
to...
Bike race. Okay. Enjoy your time. See you later. Alright, let's check. We are almost at the end of the swimming part. Okay, one of our friends in the competition has learned now, Vessel. Good luck, Vessel. We will try to find you. So here is the part they change, they get their bike from here. Oh, I see another friend over there, Nasha.
Oh yeah. Or,
I don't know if she's Nasha. Let me check. I'll show her later if she's her.
Yeah.
I think she's Nasha. She's getting ready. Yeah, definitely she's Nasha, my friend. In my first time on this triathlon, she had joined as well again. So this is the end point for swimming. Let's have a look. So they come from that way and they go to take their bikes. You can see where is the end point now.
Hallo Vero! Komm auf Vero, lass ein paar Meter!
Evet, beautiful yacht and boat. No time to lose. It's a free event for these people watching there. It's so close that they can see only the end of the swimming part and preparation part. First part has finished. Congratulations so far. Congrats so far. Oh, I see another friend. I didn't know that I had so many friends join to this competition. Alright, let's go to the cycling area. Only I have to figure out which way to go. From which way we can go faster. We need to go back a bit. So you can see some other parts of Wisp with this little walk. There must be a little alley or street from here. Yeah, I saw it. Mm. Alright. Let's see if we can get through this way. Yeah. Okay. Actually, they start from there, but not much things to see from that corner, so I will go further to that side, to the industrial zone, and then we will go back to running side. But let me show you the starting point. Here they start to cycling park. We're gonna go a bit further to see more of cycling. They cycle so fast, you will see that. Probably I will not be recognizing my friends during the cycling, because they use helmets and they have a special uniform, you know, for cycling. But in the running parts, I can recognize them. This is more family-friendly area of Wisp. Families are living here. And a more residential area. No shops here, no stores. Only supermarket and snack bar, something a bit further from here. By the way, let's take a look to this flyer. There's a little flyer showing to running parts. So the blue line is showing to swimming part. Now we are at the point where red marked point starts. It's a cycling parkour's red part. And then we will continue to the green part, the centrum of Wisp. It's the running part. Astronaut is here. Welcome to the space, Wisp space. While we are walking, I will charge my camera a bit so we can continue longer. And charging has started. We don't have battery problem any longer. Of course, some of the roads and lanes are closed due to this triathlon event. You can see here, this is a vehicle road normally, but it's closed, and this red lane is bike lane. This area is part of my weekdays walking route. It's a quite peaceful area. So there's a walking path here. It's a long one. Here we are. So they go to that way. The bike riders go from that way and they will come from this way. Which way is the best? Let me check. Okay, just, can I go? Yeah, thank you. Okay. So the end of the triathlon is 15:45 for this part, for cycling part. It's closed, the area is closed until that time. There are volunteers. That lady is one of the volunteers. They are in the crowd and other volunteers over there and the organization staff. Let me see that way. But maybe waiting at the other part is better because later we will go back, so in that way we don't have to wait until the end. I'll wait in this corner, at this corner. They will come from this side. Good morning, ABX girl. Yes, Tommy-san, that's right. I've just seen that. Last one before Thailand. Last healthy event before I go. Because probably from Thailand I will share only unhealthy events. Unhealthy lives. You know where we gonna go. I think first one is coming. Meanwhile, I am trying to find my sunglasses. Okay, let's see. The first one is coming. Oh, it's good. The first person is not, I mean the age is not less than 40 as I see. It's good. Good condition. Oh, sorry for the camera. The sunglasses is ready. Another one is coming. Wow. Wow. A motorcycle is... I think the first one we saw, actually it was the, he was the last one from the previous start. The first one is the last period. He just passed through here with the motorcycle. Motorcycle is following the first one. Soon I will move and find a better place. Just a second.
Okay, we gaan ze in de bocht.
Yeah, they will be speedy, I say. Okay, I'm ready to see further. Let's go a bit further so we can see better. Waiting for another one. It's coming. It is coming.
Yeah.
filmen. Stuur maar even naar me toe.
Ja, ik zie ze alles.
Visser!
Visser. Dat one was Visser. The numbers are increasing, they are catching. The others are catching the crowd. There will be more riders soon. Others are coming. Let's change our position a little bit. Different place. From a different angle, the photographers are working for Vesper News Extra, probably the newspaper of Lisp. There's still low wind and partly sunny weather. It's good for this kind of competitions, also good for me. Good for me, so I don't need to use microphone today. About 5 minutes later, I will start walking to the running part area.
Come on, Brawi! Come on, Brawi!
Let's go to that crowded part for a while. If you can. Hello, can I go there? It's possible. Thank you. Look at that cutie. Like a toy. Oh, there is music here. Let's pass the music a bit away from the music so I don't have copyright problem later. Maybe a bit more. I'll go to the last. Oh, sorry. The dog tried to attack me. All right. ORTA, welcome. Run for sun. I run already. At the beginning of the video, I run a lot. A lot for me. This is dog tried to attack me. All right. Maybe only one or two rounds happened on these bike parts. No, there are like 20 tours. Grand Circus, circuit. Let's see. The first one is going again. The first one is on his third or fourth tour already. Can't you see from here?
Kijk, waar staat het? 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 Kijk
Waiting for the next one. You see how is the distance between the first ones, first three, and the others. So the first three pass through this corner again, and the others are still behind. Another one is coming.
The love of my life. I want to do on the roof.
Maar die fluit, die lijkt de mensen net af.
Dat is om aan te geven dat er mensen aankomen
als ze snel
zitten. Ja, maar we hadden net ook witte mouwen, hè. Dus
we gaan nog even een keer op beeld
kijken.
Oh ja,
alright, I'm leaving the cycling area now. I'm gonna go back to the centrum and get a little virtual coffee chair. While waiting for the runners. Let's take a look one last time to here. Here's the way. They're coming from a long way, as you see. Like 5-6 years ago, I used to go to a gym, sports salon. It was end of this street. It was one way something. This guy has a lot of supporters. Alright, it's a good time to go now to the other part. While it's busy here, I will go to the other part. Sorry. Yes, let's go back to the centrum. I will get a rest a bit, like 15-20 minutes until they arrive. The runners are arriving. Some of the runners are already on the way, by the way, from the previous part. Sorry for the shaky camera. I'm busy with the cable. Let's go back to the canal side so you can see some nice views. Look at these houses. Looks great. T20 Amsterdam, you look like you are joining to the race from a coffee shop. In my opinion. What do you think about yesterday's live stream? Long time we didn't have a drunk live stream. I mean, we did some with Soner. But not in the Wallen area. With Soner we visited Lysa Plain area and Jordan in the previous times, I think. For the Wallen Centrum site, first time we got into let's say, a bit dirty area. If you like this one, that one yesterday, from yesterday, some good news, because we will do some similar ones when I return to the Netherlands. I will do also similar ones from Thailand, but maybe they will be members only, I'm not sure yet. So while they are cycling in that parkour, all the staff are waiting here, but there are guards, they are protecting their stuff while they are busy with cycling. Look, another. He's not in the competition, he's a freestyle runner like me. This is the canal where they swam, if you remember, or if you watch previous minutes, they stop there and they start cycling from here. Anyway, we go back to the old town centrum. Oh, sorry that you had to work. Paolo Melo is here. Welcome, Melo family. Sorry, I didn't see your messages yesterday on live chat. I read today. But welcome. Mello family is our long time supporter. Greetings to Paolo, Mello and family, Luciana. No more runners at that side. They will be running from there after the cycling part. You know, every weekend I visit somewhere else, some other towns and cities in the Netherlands, and sometimes I go like 3 hours train trip to the border size. But actually in the summertime especially, in Wales, almost every weekend there's an event. But I already live here and I saw many of the events so far already. So I prefer to visit other cities and towns to show you some other things. But today I'm tired because of yesterday. I'm good, but I don't have much energy to go to Amsterdam again. It's so comfortable to stay here. As soon as this live stream finished, I can continue to my life. So you can see, with this occasion, you can see another beautiful part of Weesp. You already saw some part of Weesp before in my previous lessons, but this is another one. Some windmill mills. This is the Little Hart windmill. Molen Het Hartje. I think it's written like, don't leave your boat here for 150 meters. It's belong to the windmill. They have a huge solar panel in the garden. Look at that, like a flower. Eco-friendly windmill. I think it's only residential. It's not in use as a windmill, but there is one windmill I know that. The windmill Friendship is the other part of the town. That one is used for producing flour and some other stuff. It's run by volunteers. Tibor, next time come to Weesp. I can show you some. We don't have coffee shop here in Weesp, but we have nice cafe and restaurants. I can accommodate you after November, I think. Come for a couple of drinks or coffee, whatever you wish. Hakan Dizir, our friend from Istanbul, greetings.
Yeah.
How are you, Hakan? Nasılsın? Some footages from paradise. I wish you can move here as soon as possible, Tommy-san. No, I'm actually at the towns similar to Weesp. Most of them, they don't have coffee shop. They are only in some popular, like touristy, let's say touristy towns. Like Weesp, similar towns around Weesp, they don't have also. The closest one in Amsterdam, either at the other side, Hilversum, as I know. Here we don't have coffee shop, we have only triathlon sport activities, coffee and beaches. Thanks, Miriam. I think you did a great choice also. I think Appledorn, right? You will be living in. I think Appledorn is also very nice, and the beautiful nature around Appledorn. Huge parks. But how I found Waze, I will tell you that story. But first, look at that. It's the former headquarters of a big cocoa company, or residence of the owner of the huge cacao company, this huge building. Not anymore, I think. There was a world famous cacao company here, and that building, and a private lake, private garden, luxury. How I found here before moving to the Netherlands, and I wasn't looking for the Netherlands actually to be living. But we did a bike tour from Amsterdam to Frankfurt in 7 days. Every day we stayed in another town and city, and we stayed in camping areas only on that bike tour, five friends. And during that tour, we rode through Maden town nearby Wesp. So I already like Maden area. And when it's cleared up that I will be moving to the Netherlands, when I was looking for rental areas, rental spaces, I checked Maden immediately, but it's such a small town and not many places. Then I checked Laren, Hilversum, and some other close areas, close to Amsterdam, but I didn't want to live in Amsterdam because I didn't want to live in a big city. I also already lived so many years in Istanbul. It's the biggest city in this area probably. So I want a quiet place. Then I found Wesp on the map. On Google Maps I saw Wesp name. Then I looked for it. I checked the rental apartments and I found a good one. I was lucky. Budget friendly one. That's how I moved here. Alright, this part is after cycling, they will be running from this way and they will continue to that way. Let's walk through that side. I'm checking the live chat conversations. Yes, you can continue. I think I didn't miss anything, sorry. There is another event. When is that? In 9th of September, I will not be here. Nearby the train station, there is a party. All Dutch artists, and there will be a concert on the Steger, I think nearby the port, something like that probably. There is a popular cafe bar, Cafe Helice. It's their organization. Almost every month they organize another event, sometimes Caribbean event, sometimes Dutch singers event. This one is a different one also. The other side, like an hour ago or 40 minutes ago, we were there. They were swimming through this canal. So if you wanna watch the swimming part, it's at the beginning, first 20 minutes of this video. You can check it later if you wish. This is a residential house now, but it's former court of Wasp, it says. It's a national monument, like many others. I believe there are more than 1,000 national monuments in this town, or close to 1,000 probably. For now it's quiet this street, but soon, like half hour later, it's gonna be crowded. So Nightbolt says it's 23 Celsius at the moment. Probably it's the highest grade for today, highest temperature. Oh, yeah. It's dangerous. I think they're gonna run through this way. Okay. First, I will drink a little coffee if I can find a spot outside. Then maybe we will have a little beach together. Alright. Another little canal. I'm gonna use the shortcut. Oh, look at that, what happens? Paolo Melo. Can't read, sorry. For the beach or espresso? Thanks, Paolo. Espresso font just arrived, thank you so much. You are so kind, thank you. City view. Now you know why I love Wasp, if you are watching first time my Wasp videos. I can already hear the announcement, that's the finishing point on the next corner. That's true, Paolo. it's similar to Delft. Delft is more popular and touristic, only difference maybe. So after the sighting, they will go to the same point where they left their stuff. They will change again and they will start running. I think it will take like 30 minutes more for that. But the first one we will see soon probably. We are getting closer to the busy point, busy area. But first let me show you this historic alley. There are many like this. The other city is also part of the running area. From my coffee spot, Hoekje, Het Hoekje, the little corner, I'll get a small cappuccino. This is the finish point.
The bril is on.
Next to the municipality building. Most of the business owners are sponsors of this festival, this event. Like Pizza Place, Notaris, Tutursen Bellen. Bar, Nils, ice cream shop, Smith and Zone, place. Yeah, we have the timing here. Let me show you. 2 hours and 40 minutes already. It's from the first part. You know, there were two parts. The first part started at 12 o'clock and the second one at 1:30. We are following the 1:30 one. So we started with the 1:30 one. This is Museum Wasp and those are the sponsors and the finish point. Vesper News Extra is the name of the quarter triathlon. This is Cafe Indra at the other side. And they will come from that way. Oh no, I'm wrong. They will come from that way, sorry. It's my fault. Here's the last 100 meter, they will come on this way and they will turn to right. As I understand.
Simon Kamstra uit Amsterdam.
We answer that, I don't know.
En samen met zijn dochter Amerikaan die het hele stuk meegelopen is. Nou, respect. Simon, ook voor jou. Super goed gedaan. 7e keer hier over de finish in Wees. Hier 16:02 door op die winters. Geef ook haar een enorm applaus.
Let's get our coffee.
Ik kan er weer. 60 keer in wees. Iets boven het persoonlijk record.
Wij gaan met jou mee.
Tweede,
ja, oké.
Okay, now I remember, the first one was correct, It will come from that way. After running all over the town. There's a live music band here. When the runners arrive here, they will motivate the runners. Here they are. They are volunteers. Let's get a little cappuccino until they arrive. Hello. I'm gonna sit here for a while. Plan a cappuccino, make soy milk.
Soy, yeah, and I don't know if it's an open bar.
Oh, no, it's an open bar.
Wow, yeah.
1462.
Some people are already running from that way. After I get my coffee, I will start walking to that side. So we'll see. But I did my walking today.
Buiten eerste serie, Dorothy Winters uit Wezen. Haar zesde keer deelname hier in Wezen.
High score.
Ik hoop dat er heel veel komen. Ik zie wel dat
de nieuwe team de fout
gegaan. En anders was het toch wel een kwartier sneller geweest. Dus volgend jaar concurrentie.
Let me show you the map again. So, where are we now? Let me check. We are here. There it is. Let's pay for that.
Hoi.
Hello.
Momentje hoor.
Ja, ja. Is goed.
Mare, wil jij deze meneer even helpen?
Ik heb best een cappuccino, sorry. Ja.
En een kadefaal. To go hebben of te zitten?
To go. En een kadefaal.
Een enkele of een grote? Een enkele of een grote, maar.
Enkele.
En soja.
Klein met soja. En plus 1 euro. Plus 1 euro.
Dat is
een hele
leuke. Wordt dan 4 euro 60 cent.
Dank je wel.
Ja, heel goed.
Oh,
dank
je. Dank je.
Zou
er peper op je kaart? Ja, peper. Ja, maar
jij
één
koffie
to go,
maar
waar
de koffie?
Ready. Tot ziens. Tot ziens. Thanks to our cappuccino sponsor, Paolo Melo, today. They will be coming from that way, so I will walk a bit. But look at that angel. Hi, buddy. Espresso with foam, yes. He is one of the members of Duckies. Meanwhile, while we are waiting, we can take a look to Chicken Bridge. I think it was named as Chicken Bridge or Chickens. This live stream is gonna end up with a little beer tree, by the way, as usual. You know, when you drink too much in the previous day, you have to get another one. That's my excuse. We're gonna visit Tuttersen Ballen, the other side of the town. But first we will see some friends while they were they're running. And then we will go and get our little beach, and this is gonna be the last live stream from my before my holiday. More duckies. This one is resting. Because next live stream probably will be next Sunday from a seaside town. The last year I haven't been there, I wasn't there. First time I will go to that town. I think you will like it, and I will like it also, hopefully, if I can arrive there. Thanks a lot, Miriam. See you next time and have a safe travel to the Netherlands. Thank you, Nitsa. I'm glad you like it also. Oh, the charging is going fast. Let me start charging again, because we will still have like 1 hour more. Okay, I'm ready. Wow, it's already 1.5 hours. Yes, this is Chicken's Bridge. The Chicken's Bridge. It is written Kippenbrug. That means chicken's bridge. Multiple chickens. And voila, another part of Wasp. Guys, you are seeing last time sunny Wasp until next year, because when I come back it's gonna be gray weather, rainy and cloudy probably. Last time we are enjoying the nice weather. Let's walk through this path. Almost finished. Thanks, Paula, again. Greetings to Brazil. By the way, I still couldn't wear the shirt you gifted me a few months ago, but it's in my mind because I was not in a good shape to honor that shirt, but now I am better. Hopefully when I come back from Ireland or there, I will be wearing it and I will show it to you. That one is a dreamy house at the corner, look at that. In my opinion, it's the most beautiful house of Wasp probably. next to the water, and there is a bit of a restaurant cafe over there, again by the river, by the canal. Let's slowly go back to the running area. Maybe they will be coming back soon. We need to walk through the Chicken's Bridge again. Mobile flower market. This is the mobile flower market. Good idea to use umbrella. Too much sun. Back to the Chicken's Bridge. Too much green stuff today, isn't it, Paolo Mello and others? Maybe it's not your type of green stuff. Let's see if my friend is there, the Nepalese Indian restaurant owner. He's Nepalese. And let's see if he has espresso for us. If not, I will go through later. Let me check if he's here. I think he's not. I'll come there later. So the Centrum is closed until 5 o'clock. That means only 2 hours left for the last one. I think they will be here like in 30 minutes. I mean the runners. Finish it there. I'll take a look to the next street. It's also part of the running. Already arrived. So how beautiful is that? They run through the residential streets, cute streets of place. Tiny club for me. True. Unfortunately, there is no beer service here around. For the beer service, I will go somewhere else later. Another one's coming, I see it. I see it in distance. Not this one, not the blonde one, the other one behind. Yes. Another tough guy is on the way. So I will be waiting for a while here. For the people who live here, it's a good opportunity to have a nice Sunday. That's I don't know if they are from the first part or second part. I mean, first wave or second wave. You know, the first wave started at around 12 o'clock and the second one started at 1:30. We started with the second one. There is a sunlight on the screen, so I can't see your messages any longer, but I see Daniel Martins, I think. Hello. Daniel also from Brazil. Meet Melo family. Melo family is also from Brazil. We have a huge Brazilian community here. Now we are three people from Brazil. Paulo Melo, Luciana Melo, and Daniel. Daniel Martins. Another one is on the way. Another guy is coming. We found a nice spot to watch it. I'll try to recognize my friends. I will shout out for them if I can recognize. Oh, I think they are arriving. More and more. Akabaka is here, welcome. Another familiar face from Peterson Bellen. I think I have seen him before. I think Vessel. Vessel is in a good condition, you see? He's one of the first runners. Oh, I can't see the screen any longer. The chat message is sorry. Paolo is making jokes about me, I know it, but I can't see clearly. I see who else is coming. There's a bike guy on the way. I think is he the last one or the first one? I couldn't understand. Let's have a look. The first woman is coming. The first woman. The most speedy woman has just passed by us. And the live music band started at the bridge. We're gonna take a look later. We will go there later. Just waiting to see some other friends here. More and more people are coming. So the first man already ran through this alley, I think. First man is now going. First man, I think. Or the left. Or the other one on the left. I couldn't understand clearly. Sorry. We return to the area in the right time. After a peaceful walk around Amsterdam's waste streets. Actually, it's correct. Wisp is now part of Amsterdam. And the audience number is increasing. More people are coming from the cycling area. 2034 is going 2022. If I'm not wrong, there are more than 400 people on this quarter triathlon. Some people, they are not. Well, finally, we could see our fans. Well done. More on the way. Can't read the number. 2020. Another runner with baby carrier. It's not easy, guys. After 5 kilometers something swimming and then God knows how many kilometers of cycling, and now they are in the last part, running part, and who knows how many tours they are gonna running around the city centrum, the town centrum. Soon we will go to the other way, we will check. Just 5 minutes more here and then I will go to the other side. 2028 2082. It's a great activity for the locals. They support each other. More and more. It's getting crowded, so I think they are completing to cycling part. 2075 and some other runners. I know this lady as well, and I don't know her name. I know this guy also. I hope you can still watch it because I cannot see the screen clearly due to the sunlight. Let me check from my other screen. Yeah, I think it's still clear. I'm dying right now, Tommy-san. Sorry, you woke up too early. That's why. There's a HEMA. Of course, we have a HEMA, the most important building in Waste. HEMA is here as well, thank you. I will fill up my mobile data so we can continue more. Oh, we already have 7 GB for today and I can fill up later also. It's becoming a very long live stream already, 2 hours. Hey! Another friend. Russell. Yeah. Supporter. After every runner, the gates are opening and people walk through. Let's wait a couple of minutes more and then we will go to the opposite direction. We have professional here, professional photographer. Maybe she works for the newspaper Vesper News, I don't know. I wasn't expecting that so many friends join to this competition. The first woman is coming again, the second time. The first woman is this one, I think. Or this one, I don't know. It's confusing. The first man is also coming. Two 19 and two dogs are running. Let me show you around. Meanwhile, this is the street where we have supermarkets. 2633 is going. Patrick. 2466. Applauses are not enough at this part. But I can't applause. Holding the gimbal and the camera. Okay. Let's change our position. After these two, I will change my position. Two, four, I can't read. Okay, let's, wow, it's too hot now. Uh, I think it's better now. I think Ron is coming again, Ron is, or someone similar. Let's see. Ron, go for it, Ron! All right. Let's go further and see something else. Some other streets, so also I can walk a little bit in the shady areas. I think I already deserved a little birch. Sorry.
No problem.
Table. Hey, Fina, go for it. Another friend. Look at that, some supporters written here, Ben Eric, almost Eric. There's a competitor with name Eric, so they are supporters telling him, go for it, continue, almost there. This is other part of the running parkour. They're coming from that way to the finish. First woman is coming again. First woman. The first woman winner up. She's in condition. It seems she's gonna finish easily. I think the second one maybe. That's good. Duckies are also watching the show. Look, they're watching to this side. Hey, duckies, there's an event for you. let's hear some live music. There's an authentic live music band. Here's the live music.
Michel, doe je startende voeten, kunnen we het goed zien. En ook al aanmoediging van al die andere mensen. 22, 18, 22, 16 en 21 of 7. 22, 16, Milena Hardoura uit Almere. Dan kon ik zo snel niet zien. 24, 71. Dat is Victor.
Is a war music band.
26-34.
War drums.
Stuk vrij. Super goed bezig. Uitwezen. Haar tweede keer.
The other side the beam is much better. Yasmin, they are supporting Yasmin, their friend. Fat Faku, it's funny, yes. Maybe I should try it. They have a good support, the ladies. I don't know which one Diaz. I have to go to the other side after this. Let me check, my friend is here. Well, still is not here. Anyway, another time.
Thank you.
Ron is coming again. Ron, my friend Ron is coming again.
Deals van de Prins.
Tot. Hij komt show.
Ja, heel goed dat nummer. Dat is nou thuis in
heel goed, very good, very good.
Veronique Stokkers. Dat lijkt mij wel dan iets met Gert Stokkers te maken hebben. Als je dat, ja, misschien nog niet. Oh, 24, 43, 43.
Oké, okay, let's have a look to the city centrum, the other side, and then we will slowly finish this video after getting a drink in Tuttersnabella, hopefully. To be honest, I'm a bit tired, especially after yesterday's craziness, and I'm walking around for 2 hours already. I need an energizer, like a little beer. Well, there's an ice cream shop here, so that's why there's a little queue.
Ik mag niet blijven hier. Kom op, hier is de tafel! Kom op, hier is de tafel!
Pira is coming again.
Kom eens hier. Mama komt zo. Mama gaat even naar de wc.
Hoeveel keer komt hij hier lang?
Niet meer.
The previous street was better. For watching. Last 10 minutes here, then I will get my beer, hopefully. We will prost and we will say goodbye to each other until the next time. So it's our last 20 minutes here on this live stream. It's beer time, yes, almost. I'm looking forward to that. It's been 2.5 hours since we started. So you know I'm thirsty now. You know how I am thirsty after 2.5 hours.
Thank you.
I'll just try to see if I can see another friend that I will leave. Like last 10 minutes. Good! Another friend. It's important to have motivated supporters in this kind of event, so during this hard competition you can get some motivation from your friends or family members. Coordinator is she's a good motivator. She helps everyone. Nice. Another friend.
De kleren ook? Ze hebben een zwakke. Zijn ze ook? Ja.
Alright, it's beer time. We are going to the beer. Beer or birche. You name it. Definitely I have dessert, a little birche. Maybe not little, a big birche. To cross the other side. Just wait a second. We will go to a nice bar now. Okay. That way from they are coming. Big support. All right, let's go to the bar. Oh, from that side is better. It's a shortcut here. Shortcut for the beer chair. Alright, after a little lag on the live, we are back. That's good because I want you to be witness to my birche. Here is the Twitter man. You may remember from the last week there was a big stage anymore. Let me see, where can I sit? Hello, my is in.
Yeah.
Night are on. Last I see Lauren. I know some similar faces, yeah. But I don't know the name.
And maybe Lotte, do you know Lotte?
Lotte.
Yeah, she used to work here, but it was
I know Lotte.
With
yeah.
Brown hair.
Ah, I didn't recognize. Okay.
Yeah.
That's good.
Yes, and did you make a video?
Yes, of course. I caught.
I saw your video from the Sleise Brugge.
Yes,
and Shannon, I can't speak English. That was so funny. That was really funny because she said, "My English is not so good."
Yeah. Yes. Next year we will do the same.
Yeah. Yeah. That's funny. Yeah.
I will get a. Refreshments.
A beer?
Yeah.
Yeah, you can choose.
I'm tired.
You can choose.
Look at that. It's 2.5 hours already.
Is it live?
I'm still online, yes.
On YouTube or?
YouTube live.
Yes.
Maud is here. Next year,
he's gonna drink
join.
A beer. No, I'm not gonna do it next
You'll
year.
You'll not do it?
No,
okay.
No. I don't like to do that kind of work. Beer with her. It's a
Oh, that's your Can I sit? Yeah. In the shade area.
Yeah.
let's see what can I drink here. I will start with Fasche, normal one, or the Chauffeur Smale. I will show you the beers. Okay, I will take this one. Jop Lourdes Line. Hello, Mr. Angelo. Welcome. Thanks for watching, but we are almost at the end. I will order the beer and then we will finish it. Perfect place to have a beer. Yes, that's right, Tommy-san. Well, Tommy-san is here since the beginning. Almost 3 hours live stream, and it's too early for Tommy-san, but still, he didn't leave us. I'll just wait for the beach and then we'll cross and I will leave. Hey Angelo, thank you for the beer donation. The two, they are small. Okay.
What kind of beer would you like? Same dirt lines. Gray. Select.
Kan proberen.
Lekker is. Zorg als ik hoor mensen wel dat hij lekker is.
Oké.
Even een andere soort.
You know better than me, for sure. Thank you. Thanks, Angelo. We ordered something I couldn't understand, but that's fine. Mal knows better than me. How much is a beer there, Murat? Right. Good question. I'll show you. 20 centiliters, I think. 22. 22 is written already. Fasche, the middle one, 25, 3 euro and 40. Half a liter, so the pint is 6 euro and 80 cents. It's a bit cheaper than Amsterdam nowadays. I mean, now it's clear menu and the coffee price is 2 euro 80 cents, starting from 2 euro. Double espresso is 3.60. They have lunch options here also. Sandwiches, salmon sandwiches, 9 euro and 50 cents, but it's a big one. You can get full with that one. I know that one. And club sandwich is the same. Also, there are some snacks. Actually, later I will order bitterballen, and I will make a short video. I will share it tomorrow. Right, it's gonna be a funny one, bitterballen video. So bitterballen, 8 pieces of bitterballen, popular Dutch snack, 7 euro and 50 cents. Vegetarian one, 8.60. Tonic is 8.50. I think my beach is that is mine. Oh, thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Great. Cheers. Okay, here it is. Your pan beer, another one. Prost. It's good flavor. I'm sorry for the zoom to my ugly face. It's a very good IPA, not too strong. Open by name. Open. It's really good one. Awesome. So fresh summer beer. It feels like a summer beer. Ja, heel goed.
Heb je al
geproefd? The connection is not really good any longer, so I'm closing here, guys. Thank you so much. See you in 10 days or 15 days. Bye-bye. Take care, everybody. Thanks for joining us. Much thank you. I have just seen you. Sorry, Angela and Paola Mello. Thanks for the super chats. Stay Tibor. See you next time. Thank you. See you. Fat Faku, see you. Bye bye. Professor Sorbet is here also. Oh, thank you. It's been 2 hours and 43 minutes live video. One of the longest ones. Wow, the bridge is opening. Let me show you before closing that one. You can see how a traditional Dutch bridge works. So after that pedestrian and after those people, they will open the bridge and there a boat is coming, I think, from the other side. So we will see how the bridge opens and boats are crossing. Look, they're closing the bridge to the pedestrians and vehicles. Now there is a command center over there next to the corner of the bridge, and an officer is waiting there and he's controlling the bridge. Now he's opening. I think passing through the three bridges you have to pay some coins, like 2 euro, 3 euro maybe. I'm not sure about the actual price, but here how it is opening. A boat is coming closer, getting ready for the pass bridge area, Centrum of Wasp. Sindari, welcome and goodbye. For like 4 minutes, 5 minutes, the bridge will be closed to pedestrians and vehicles. Meanwhile, the people are getting in line in the both side of the bridge, waiting for the closing. Now the boat is coming. Oh look, he's a musician. How nice. Oh my god. Look at that. Welcome, welcome. This is the most beautiful entrance I have ever seen here. free concert for the audience. And we are lucky that we caught it on the live. What a nice goodbye. See everybody soon. And as closed. The people continue to their lives. It's a bit busy for a minute and then it's gonna be normal. Hey Ricky, thank you so much. Thank you all for the super chat. Thank you.